Great.
Yeah, good to hear you all right. Now, what have you done today? Tell me what you have done today.
I have played football today with Billy, Jamie, and Sam.
Is that why you are sweating?
Yeah.
I see. Are you good at football?
I'm quite good in football.
Good, good, good to hear. Now, Ken, who did you write about in your project?
My father.
Okay, can you tell me a little bit about your father?
My father is 42 years old. He is an accountant. His favorite food is, I think, it's a traditional food in Vietnam. Yeah. I don't know the name of it in English.
Excellent. What's it called in Vietnamese? In Vietnamese, what do Vietnamese call that food?
Maybe mặn.
Mặn. Very good. All right, tell me more.
He likes playing video games. He is a little bit lazy, but he is kind. Sometimes he is boxy. He often makes my family laugh, so I really like him.
Right. So where was he born? Was he born in Da Nang?
Yeah, he was born in Da Nang. Wait, I think he was born in Quảng Nam.
Right. Did he go to school in Quảng Nam or in Da Nang? Do you know? Where did he go to school? In Da Nang. And did he like school?
I don't really know. He hasn't told me about that yet.
What do you think his favorite subjects were?
I think it is computer science, because he is really good at that subject.
So computer science. And he uses computers a lot in his work. Really good. So what does he do in his free time? You say he likes sleeping and eating?
Eating.
Yes, and what else?